1500 PSI tank with mid-G2 regulator. My review about it, well, the tank itself, it's very, very, very small and very, very light. What I have to say that this tank, it's phenomenal. I have to say phenomenal. The tank itself, 9 inches from the top of the regulator to the bottom, with the mid G2 regulator, the most revolutionary regulator there is on the market. You can just adjust the position that you want. Well, for example, when you screw your marker in, if you want your fill nipple face up, or both your fill nipple and gauge face up, the nipple face down, well, let me just try it on my marker. So you can see. Very easy to screw in. As you guys can see, gauge face up, fill nipple face down. Very, very light and tight tank. This is not so small so that when you are playing on the field that the marker itself is gonna hit you, or the hopper, it's not going to hit you. I already tried that and it just feels so tight. I have long arms, but this, it just feels so good. And you just grab it left or right, it just feels tight and it feels good. The tank, it's very, very, very lightweight. This tank, it's so wonderful and it's so phenomenal that I don't know how to explain it, but very, very, very small, awesome looking tank. You have your mid gauge, it has two burst discs, well, like I said, the mid-G2 regulator with a screw that comes with your mid-G2 tank. You can adjust the position of the fill nipple. I already said that earlier. You can put on 45 cubic inch bottle cover, or you can use a 68-45 high-pressure air cover. Like this, I have NFC pinball, and it will fit just fine. The tank itself, it's very, very efficient. For example, there was a person that from this exact same tank, you can expect about 900 shots, but he got himself a 2008 total matrix rail, and those things are gas hog. What I mean gas hog, that they're not very efficient pinball guns, and they take a lot of air from your high pressure air tank, but he got exactly 6.5 dialog lids with this exact same tank. Guerrilla Air, 48 cubic inch, 4500 PSI tank, 6.5 dialog lids with this 2008 PMR, and that thing is a gas hog. And overall, phenomenal tank. I recommend it for all players, either if you have long arms, well, like me, or you're a small player, you want to play really, really tight, or if you just want to have a light, tight setup, I highly recommend it. Retail about $169.99 on www.anisgear.com with the acceptance Guerrilla Air, 48 cubic inch, 4500 PSI tank. Overall, phenomenal tank. I love it. I highly recommend this product to any pinball player. If you're either switching to steel type tanks, to carbon fiber bottle tanks, well, that's pretty much it. I got for the rehydrant, this is a 5-year hydro carbon fiber bottle. I got this. This tank was made on 3/11, January, February, March, on 3/11. So this tank is good for March until 2016. 5-year hydro